We're going to factor 49 minus p to the 8th by using the difference of squares formula. So we can rewrite 49 minus p to the 8th as 7 squared, because 7 squared is 49, minus p to the 4th squared. Because in that case, you would multiply the exponents, so 4 times 2 would give you 8. So now, using our formula, we can rewrite that as 7 plus p to the 4th times 7 minus p to the 4th.